The longest word in England is actually Welsh, and it's a name of a small village and a railway station. And it goes like this: Llanfair Pwllgwyngyll Gogoa Gwn Crym Dob y Glanis Ilio Gogogoch.